So really, I thought I would like to put my legs up here and do some real, real upside down, but kind of going sideways here. Straight back and forth. Who buys 20-foot of chain to do a 3-foot of chain job? Yeah, $50 worth of chain here. That's almost as much as I paid for my swing. I hope I enjoy this swing. Okay. So, I wanted to do... Oh, I take these boots off. Mm-hmm. I really like this. It's so cool. It's weird. Huh. It's, oh, I have three of these. Huh. Oh, I have three of these. I didn't know I had three of them. Oh, let's see. Clears the floor. Woo-wee. So I got rid of this this part. I could have a lot more. Well, my daughter was asking me about a in your sacrum, I guess, kind of a inversion and a little bit of a traction. That's what it's called when you're pulling out your spine. So to do that, once you get your legs up there, then just get rid of this so that you're just hanging by your legs and not by your torso. Let's see. Try that again. Get into that. This way. There we go. Well, I'm not hanging off by my legs. From years of carrying water up a hill to the hogs. So I didn't like the way I wrapped my legs. My legs should definitely hold me doing that. Here's another cool thing. These, as I'm working on my splits, these would be great for stretching here. Get my other leg